is Aaron Scott. He's the NBA point guard. He's not too big and he's not too short. He's about 6'3", a buck 85. He's beast, stealth, and quick, and knows how to play the position. Finger roll, my friends. Point guard, you gotta have good ball handling, and you gotta be quick with your hands. Make quick moves, and be agile. The basketball. He's got to be have good passes and trickery if he has to. Oh! The average point guard spends about an hour after each practice practicing free throws. Money every time. Money every time. Usually the point guard isn't the tallest guy on the floor, so he's gotta get those floaters over the big, tall, buff dudes. Not only is the point guard good at offense, but he's pretty good at defense. He has to be stealth, and he has to be speedy. Watch now as the point guard swoops in from behind to take the steal. Oh, goodness! Fast break! Oh! In some cases, Aaron is not the shortest point guard, and defense counts, folks. Swatted from behind. This has been the point guard. Back at you, then give you the finger like a tumble. Shorty over the summer, you might have boosted an inch, but as long as Fabulous is playing, get used to the bench. And see, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gonna lead us to a